Welcome to Melodies TV, Ghana's number one social platform.
I think 2 days ago, me bahase Emma Mutia CS, a member of John Dramani Mahama, the legal team, our more air call Supreme Court for the election petition. No, I hint to say the 7-member panel of judges, our Mutina Assembly, no, one more year, encrophobia, they, the NDC, are not comfortable with them. Now, me boy reasons ni bi etremo se wo mo kan se ankrofoya ankrofobia ebi mo nanse ya na edi omo ba Supreme Court ho wo hwa dodo na MPP na edi omo ebae na they are inexperienced when it comes to things like this and someone na NDC for ana Dr. Bamba wo kan no. Now we are hearing from Dr. Bamba was a member of Mahama's legal team. It's different from NDC legal team, but then there are similarities, what you are saying. Now we are hearing from a member of the NDC legal team, Assembly Awonu no Babonting Ebeka Saifeno Abraham Amaleba. He has said on CTFM the NDC is trying, they will make a move to change the panel, the members on the case. When we make a move, say one more Ebeka Saifeno CTFM, maybe they are trial, and then I'll let you know what might happen because of ABR and same precedence via ACPEN. Now, let's read. Or say, there are some experienced judges who would have been part of this team. Or say, who should have been part of this team? Justice Duche, Justice Bafo Boni should have been part of this because they were part of the 2012 election petition and their experiences would be key to the determination of this matter. This is not a panel that will sit on the case. This is a panel that will determine the application. We cannot question that directly. I told you that it is the right of the Chief Justice to empanel, but that right of the Chief Justice can be questioned. We would want the panel to reflect a balanced panel. Asama Walken is a kawamua. Judges be to say Justice Duche, Justice Bafo Boni, because 2012, wamuna tena election petition case na so. Now, one more time, so no one more ever experience. So, when you experience now, Siciano, you are quite a justice beer. Now, Senna, they do mobile Supreme Court. No, they don't have experience in election petition cases. As someone working in now, I just want to speak on this, and then a lot of Ghanaians should understand what I'm saying. You see, I don't side with as someone NDC for no air car. I know a lot of people will be angry with me. Because me na yebo me din de da benya hwe, I don't side with this because it is the sole right of the Chief Justice to select the panel. Judges, no, it is the sole right of the Chief Justice. Now, Chief Justice, no, wanaga sano sebe wonim senkrofui, they are not really experienced. And in the words of the NDC, send ya wamoka senkrofui any experience, the Chief Justice knows. But ask yourself, say, but they say still will be a motor. So the issue about Ghanaians, they say, we are always talking about people who are experienced on some matters. Say, how do you expect them to get that experience when it comes to election petition? Because in the history of this country, this is the only second time, and this is the second time I have an election petition. If we are saying, say, because of that, election petition be a young fat just judges are said the one martin election petition so assemble that then there will be no new judges who will experience the election petition thing. I hope you guys are understanding what I'm saying, because we've had only one election petition in this country, which is 2012, and a judges beaten us. So NDC for say young conquer fast our judges need be and better not case way so because one more our experience no provided see a fast our judges need be better not case way so. And you don't give the new people the room to experience this election petition thing. Not just say ABR, your old judges now you're better about it now, because ABR in the next 8 years, election petitions for us and so bad. You're better answer that say, oh, election petition, no, my uncle fat judge, we are wanting our case, no, so that you're uncle fast, our old judges now, we're more tonight. Not just say every single time, and yet the same judges now, you're better not in election petition now, so you'll not be giving room for new judges to also experience the election petition thing. That's the first thing. Second thing, maybe better now a change. So I can say NDC for mo pese e ko fa judges na wo mo tena so wo mo mama ha ma winning case no e na betena we so because mo pese judges ni so winning case we mama MPP ni betena echi akasa na otena echi kasa ya ni pakono so ni analysis you can't rule that out because the MPP are not complaining about these judges in quotes these inexperienced judges it is only the NDC now wo kwa kan wo say obi a wo tena asem so a wo di ye ema am no wo mo ne ye kwa form bi ensan so betena new one way so e no bi betena echi akasa ya wo di ma am ni nti wo kwa say ensan so kwa fa no I hope you guys are understanding e bi a na wa dwen no enya sa na te but wo bi tena echi a ensan so wo ni wo tiri mu wo ni madwen a wo dwen nti sa na ne pako ne beka wo kan so a in a way no the person has a point now last time me betena ha say and we did the records of the 7-member panel judges are woman tena same way so muni amokai cases are woman tena so any nyama that one I don't want to speak on that particular matter but then your own discretion the open say work e was asem ne so bia no obetumi aka but to say say to use say these judges are not experienced no me kra me feel say it is even an insult to these judges you see the NDC could have gone a different route to say say Ghana for mutual cases are judges when in AD cases are women in Nano women they are my MPP for over to me akasa and you get some people believing you you can use that line you get some people believing you but once you use say they are inexperienced no then what happens and you expect the chief justice to change them because NDC for more cases they are inexperienced it's even an insult to these judges and it's even an insult to the chief justice that's just a chief justice then they said the seven prayers I won't there when you answer we don't say judges way we won the supreme court petition case that into no mama for month na so mo na mo be cancel won no be sesa and you see things like this I don't want to be caught for contempt but you know how this thing will turn out you know NDC for munim when they say as same way our corporate chief justice say and the supreme court judge see we munim experience on the case na ye bi min fuzu na fa 2012 for there no and baba you know how this case will turn out now so still munim say the way the court chief justice say nimo a munim emboya wo benya you know what would you be munim you know what will happen so please for me if the NDC fail say these judges are MPP judges because most of them went to the supreme court because who share composition of judges are the 7-member judges now eye ba kope and na eye mahama time wo ba e betena so no no kra no ohwe ni ruling na NDC for beka say wo no kra ruling no say be won ye ne say mahama de ne be ba hin tin mahama say be amedia ma no ohwe ni ruling na ho ne say nya sa no te nti ba kope me beka say mahama time ye de ne betena so the other one so eye the chief justice na gasa won so tena asem ne so a won no eye kufuo time e ne de ne betena so in kai 5 na aka ni na no eye kufuo do time and you do more about supreme court if you feel there's something wrong with that you can use that line and argue your case out in court so that it becomes fairly balanced if you feel say sana ya semna we dey obetumi aka say hwe senior we na ya na ya pese ya balance ninti no mo dey mo be say e bia mahama time supreme court judges are dey obo bae no mo fa 2 ku for time so mo fa 2 na te say aye sen aye 4 e ku for the time onu no te so ninti mo dey mo fa ne crow for 3 and no if you are able to argue your case out well in front of the chief justice now what here here it will be okay you can use that line beka say yen balance but if you come and be using say they are inexperienced and things are I feel say it is even an insult on these judges not ye when I were judge ah what na same way so ah sebi unim say same way asem kesie say now what say NDC for ek can same way we chia wo judge me kra no sebi enye o ya na ni bisa wo judge na enye o ya yesi wo nye experience nti enye mu free asem no so e na maka no say amma o kwen ma wan nye djuma how will you be experienced ya amma o kwen e ma wan nye djuma na how will you gain that experience and I've told you maybe you don't understand but let me explain to you further so we continue 2012 judges no mosi yankofe bimbra ya tie ase because they are experienced Okay. Two times per any I have election petition now Ghana has it. Into your perform mobile, not to say, or more from so called inexperience, ye a be free. Ye be free more. Still, we have limited number of people who have just ruled on election petition thing. Next time, case for Froba, you are discouraging the use of new people to gain experience. So it will be the old people saying, ye be you so how will this country move on? Media, no. I know a lot of people will come and label me as MPP just for saying this truth. But why will you end this in the clinic? Say, as same way, end this before Eddie Koi. As same, no, you know the outcome of it. Why wouldn't him? Won't tell my dream, may I say.